What's going on? About to play some Code Vein. It's been a long time coming. I did play the beginning just to get a feel for the game, and I like it a lot. So, we're gonna create a character. So, hold up.
Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Alright, let's go ahead and remember the name. Our name is Twisted Theory. Code name, Boss. I don't know. How about that? I'm gonna be male. Now, I did already create a character because this game has a very good character creator. So, we're gonna go with load appearance. Now, these are two characters already created. But I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna go ahead and start.
Now we can finally meet.
First things first, the tutorial. I already know how to play, so it's all good.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature. A revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. That is a fighter blood code. Each time the fight it's... Very well. Get... Yes, that will do. Be warned. The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance.
I'm trying to go faster this part.
You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well.
Okay. Fuck out of here. For anyone that's played Dark Souls, this is a lot like it.
Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself.
All right.
That blood code is known as Ranger. Oh dear. Ranger truck.
Oh, this is my favorite class right here.
Yes,
the bayonet.
Fire's Ichor as well. That and gifts means Ichor always seems scared.
I might actually go with this.
Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain Ichor from the Lost. In addition,
hurry up.
If you have a chance to drain Ichor from a foe, use it.
Got it. Oh. Oh. Got him.
That sums up the Ranger blood code and Draenor. Let us try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward.
I think we got the caster.
That is what is called the caster. With it.
Alright.
Nice. You learn quickly. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see. Try learning another gift. You can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself.
Get it. Let's learn Blazing Roar. Hell no.
Now, since you've learned it, why not try it out?
Let's get it. Give me an opponent.
It's a powerful gift that punishes foes. However, its cost in Ichor is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind.
Got it.
Excellent work. It's all quite sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world.
About to save the world, alright. So far, the little bit that I've played, I've really enjoyed. Can't wait to get into this. Well, hello there, beautiful girl.
Welcome back.
Hello.
Hello. How are you feeling?
I'm a little tired. A little woozy. Dave. Where the hell are we?
Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there.
The way.
It's dry, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Oh, man, come on.
We can go slowly.
Yeah, whatever. Just hurry up.
I am here with you.
Slow down, then. You're walking too fast.
Just a bit farther. We're all right.
Are we now?
A spring will slake our thirst. I had been waiting for such a long time.
For what?
It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst. One that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way.
Oh, shit.
It's all right. It's all right. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
What? Why am I always sleeping in her lap?
Whoa. Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened to your masks?
I don't know. What masks?
Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll...
What?
Head back there and put on a purifier mask.
Got it.
Three and four. Newcomers, too. Time to work. Check your gear and come up.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
Yeah, right.
You heard him. Move it!
Damn.
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It yep. Looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
What? Don't be giving me no handshake. I've got this pipe.
Guess it won't open.
Guess we gotta rest here. Alright, let's go.
A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start, so we can just leave them.
Yeah, you hit them from the back, you do a critical damage.
Please don't fall. Will that come in handy? Great work.
Let's keep rolling. I didn't mean to use that, but whatever. Give me a weapon.
Is there something good in there?
A heavy axe.
Which way do you think is better?
Let's go this way. Things kind of slow.
Huh? What's that?
I'll just use it for now. This way. Got him.
What are boxes? Who stacked them here? Please don't fall. What's that doing there?
Damn. Oh.
I'm glad we made it.
Okay,
do
hello.
You have enough healing to go on? Is there something good in there?
Oh, give me that. I'll take the bayonet.
Be ready for anything. I'm fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it?
Mm-mm.
These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing?
That I'm girl, doing fine.
She's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick.
I see some dude over there. This right here shows me the map. Yeah, we gotta go this way.
Wait for me.
Insta kill.
You have to use whatever you can to survive.
What is that? Away. What?
If we get ambushed, it's all over for us.
I think I like this thing.
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on.
All right.
You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Blood beads. All right. Let's roll. Do we got messing me up. Big ass. There's some more stuff over here. What was over here? Hold up.
Shit.
What? This thing got no range. So far. Alright, let's go this way. Is there an item over here somewhere? I saw you, hold up, hold up. You're trying to sneak up on me like that, dude. Come on, dude. There are daggers on here. Is this for medicine? Yes. Let's put all this stuff here. Let's fuck this dude up real quick. He had no idea. Oh shit. I died it. What the freak? I can't believe it. All right, put us right here. Damn, this is the beginning. Still got all our shit. Yep. Gotta beat these dudes again. Damn. Do this quick. All pretty badass, you know, I ain't gonna lie. Well, that's the beginning. Dark Souls strats. Oh, dude, where'd you come from? Oh. Let's keep it going. Punk. Come this way. So just get behind him and that's it. Oh shit, I forgot about this dude. That's what killed me last time. I gotta be careful, man. I thought I rested here. Oh, you can't rest. Never mind. You gotta watch your back, boy. Oh, I got him in the butt. Come this way, dude. Keep going. I think I see my little souls. It's this way. They're right here, the little monsters. Back. did. This way, dude. You bitch. Playing with y'all. Oh, I got another. Damn, they drop these weapons easily. I already have one of these. That's what I'm using. And I got two bayonets. Okay, you did. You did. Oh, here's the freaking fucking rest right there. See if I can't level up. Unlock new skills. Unlock these skills right here. Blazing roar. I think I'm good. I just level up by 5. All right, let's use this and this.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. And I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is.
Alright, let's go together.
Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
Shit, let's go then. Oh, was there a way up here?
Shall we?
Come this way, big dude. Whoa. Oh, come on. I don't want to die. Oh, that dude saved my ass. Better not have a rifle. I thought I was blocking. make sure we check everything. Nine item left. I think there are nine left here, but
I think we can go up here. Sorry, I'm on my way.
Hurry up, boy. Alright, let's go up. See what's up. Alright, we can rest here.
Details later. We're not far from the surface now. What do we have here? That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then.
I'm good, let's go.
Hey, that's it. Take this!
What I get? Venom, what? Cool. Somebody. That man laughing.
This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment.
Damn, you get a lot of weapons. Give me this.
Don't lose your footing. That was well hidden.
Four items.
Back on the surface again.
I think this is where we fight the boss. I remember this. Wish me luck.
Good. That's light from the surface.
first boss. Two on one.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Oh, damn. Smashed me. Take this. Oh, he won't smash me again. Oh, he's transforming. Try.
She's all right. By the way, both of you,
all revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
Vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she's all right. Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Where are we?
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Someone has. has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Blood beads.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
They did a fantastic job with this game so far. The music, the voice acting, graphics, combat, gameplay, everything about it. So far, I like it. Not 100% sure if I'm gonna do a full Let's Play, but let's see how far we get.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No. There's no way.
And that's it for this chapter. I think that's just the prologue.
What the hell was that?
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days.
but ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You forgotten?
It's just a God-given talent.
Do you remember?
Not really.
That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her.
Possibly.
For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Well, guys, I think that's it for this part. Oh, man. Can't wait to play this game. I know I'm already playing it, but to see what the story, see the rest of the story, and just get ready for more episodes. Until then, I love you guys, and don't forget to like and subscribe.